Hello, everyone. RPG King Kid here with a reaction to the new fires that they're going to have for Ultimate Smash Brothers. I'm actually going to speed this up because we are very close to the announcement. We're less than a minute away. I'm excited for this. There's a few things here. The date, look at that, 10-1. So it could be a wonderful 101, could be Wonder Red. I know a lot of people have been wanting him. Oh, here we go. I said it could also be Sora, Dante, Crash, we'll see. I don't know who it is, but let's see who it is together, guys. 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, that scared me. I was like, oh, fuck. Okay. Now they're showing off the characters. Oh, they're showing Mario and Sonic who are like, okay, who it is? Who is it? Who is it? We're gonna get right here, ladies and gentlemen. Is it Dante or Travis Touchdown? Minecraft Steve, are you fucking serious? Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck? Fucking Minecraft Steve! Wow, that's the one I know people like always thought about it in the past, but like, holy shit! Fucking Minecraft Steve? What in the actual fuck? Wow, I have a feeling he's gonna be fucking interesting to play as. Okay, so that's the name of Alex. That's the name of that skin is Alex. I don't know if I'm going to enjoy playing as Minecraft Steve or Alex, but like, holy shit. Zombie. So yeah, this is just a nice little like 3-minute announcement type thing. I'm pretty sure these are just all the skins that they all have. We're not going to get like as much detail as like, you know, Sakurai coming in and like showing off the characters and such like he has in the past, because it's only a 3-minute thing. I'm sure they'll probably have an announcement like, oh, here's where Sakurai will have his thing, but oh my god, fucking Minecraft Steve, are you fucking serious? Oh, that's his ultimate. Yeah, okay. I honestly cannot believe it's fucking Minecraft. I mean, holy shit. Oh, that's actually like a nice little winner type animation thing, but fucking Minecraft Steve. I cannot believe it. Oh. Hi, Sakurai.
Hi, ikaga datta de shou ka? Wareware ga ima mita mono wa itte.
Yeah, what exactly did we watch?
というわけで、世界で最も売れたゲーム、
マインクラフト。Best selling game in the world. Yeah, okay, yeah, that makes sense.
私としてもこんな日が来るとは思いませんでした。
So they, well, no, he said he probably just going to talk about it a little bit.
私が決めてるわけではありません。任天堂から最初に相談を受けて、持ちかけられることが多いのですよね。もちろん実現が難しければ断ることもできるわけですけれども、任天堂の担当者が来て言うわけですよ。Sakurai san, Minecraft
って Surely you can put Minecraft to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I mean, yeah, but like...
クイックタイムだから。簡単に言ってくれますよね。
They make it sound easy.
魔法的な何かと勘違いしてるん
じゃ
ない
ですか。By magic. It's magic.
マインクラフトってどういうのか知ってます?
No, they don't.
もう駆け引きとかを成立させながら、あのゲームをスマブラに落とし込む。そりゃ無理でしょ。だから、はっきりビシッと言ってやりましたよ。はい。
I said yes, I could do it. Sakurai is a beast.
企画するだけならパパッと考えられます。グラフィックは簡単に済むでしょう。モーションもまあ簡単な。
Like Minecraft Steve, it was like always the ones in the past that's like, oh yeah, Minecraft Steve, like, will join. It's like, I feel like he's always one of those ones that you consider like a joke in a way. But now it's actually happening. Oh my god.
そして、ステージ、全部のステージに対して、ブロックを置くという要素を入れるんだったら
手を加えなければいけない。Wow, they have to rework all their stages for that too.
そういうような要素もあります。あと、なんといっても企画なり、ゲームバランスの調整なりについては、もうすでに未知の領域と言ってもいいぐらいですね。その、体重とかリーチの短さみたいなものも含めて、
wow.
うまくまとめるのはとっても難しいです。
Do they have a bow and arrow? I didn't see them use a bow, so I would assume they would have a bow. All I saw was a sword and a pickaxe.
そうになってきたので、今日お知らせと参戦ムービーのご報告をした次第です。参戦ムービーである程度分かったこともあるとは思うんですけれども、それ以上のいろいろなプレゼントをやっぱりこの行いたいと思っています。今までのファイターとは全く異なる要素が多数あると
思いますので、yeah, no, a lot of stuff has to be different.
よく見て、使い方を知っていただければ幸いです。その放送はこちらです。マインクラフトライブの直前に機会を持ち、
okay, he's gonna have a thing on it on the third. Okay.
私ももちろんマインクラフトはプレイしてますよ。クラフトモードで、ビレー建築などはしないですけれども、サバイバルモードで生き残りや街の繁栄などを楽しんでいたりします。
Oh my god, that's all of this stuff, so wow.
後日放送のスティーブ・アレックスの使い方放送をお楽しみにしてください。
Wow, I'll be honest, I was not expecting that. I don't think anyone was. But holy shit, that was something. I'll give him that for sure. Alrighty. Well, I mean, I won't be able to tune into that stream because it'll be pretty close to when I'll be streaming my Final Fantasy 14 game on Saturday, because that's when the third is on Saturday. But it looks very interesting. We'll probably get a release date then too. My guess is it'll probably be semi-close, like, probably like a week from then, or like that following Thursday or Friday or whatever. So it'll probably be pretty close, will be my guess. But I'm excited. I'm honestly, I can't wait to see other people's reactions to this, because what the fuck. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this reaction video. It's been a while since I've done a reaction video like this, so I'm glad I was able to do this. Because like I said, I haven't done a reaction video in so long that it's nice to do these again. So thank you again, and I'll have this up as soon as you can. Probably as soon as you can. It'll probably be up, if I can get it done in time, probably be up like before my update video. So, or it might be a little bit after, we'll see. But anyway, thank you all again, and I'll see you guys next time, if I can ever do a reaction again. It's kind of hard to do reactions because most of the time some stuff is going on while I'm at work, so I can't really do anything. There's nothing that's like early like this. Like, this was early. It's only 9 a.m. my time, so like, this is a nice time for it. And of course, it's not really interfering with anything else I had planned today. I didn't plan to record any videos, so it all worked out great. But again, thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll see you guys whenever. All right, thank you all. Bye. I hope I can actually get this uploaded on YouTube without copyright issues. Okay, later, guys.